Many thanks to DJ and Hayu.
Please welcome to the stage Jimin and Fu.
I'm thirsty.
You need to drink some water.
But why do I need to drink water?
That's a great question. When I drink enough water each day, I feel better than when I don't. We strongly believe that drinking 6 to 8 glasses of water is very important.
Drinking enough water will prevent health problems. It will help you look and feel better. It is also a good substitute for other choices of drinks. So drink some water.
According to Healthline.com, dehydration can cause all kinds of critical health problems. Boom! Dehydration happens when you don't drink enough water.
If you don't drink enough water, you can have headaches, dizziness, and confusion. You may also get very sleepy like a cat. Once I had a headache after playing all day, and my mom told me to drink water. I felt better soon after that.
First, drinking water each day is good for many reasons. According to medicalnewstoday.com, drinking water has lots of benefits. Your skin will look nicer, and drinking water can help you have more energy in sports too. You will get beautiful by drinking more water.
If you don't drink enough water, amazing students, do you drink soda?
Yes!
Wonderful teachers, do you drink coffee?
Yes!
There are some reasons why we should not drink these drinks.
Do you know how much sugar does a soda has? Soda has nearly 10 teaspoons of sugar.
Wow, that's so much. Many flavored coffees also has as much as this too. Now you know why drinking water is important. Drinking water will prevent physical health problems, help you look, feel better. It's a good substitute for other drinks.
Drinking water is important. That's why we ask you to drink 6 to 8 glasses of water each day.
I'm thirsty. Maybe I need to drink water.
Wait, I'm thirsty too.